Well, today we're going to make banana ice cream.
Manamana.
And
manamana.
It's quite easy, and all the ingredients are like frozen bananas. So, like, when you have ripe bananas, you can like ask your mum to cut them up and freeze them.
Manamana.
Okay, so I'm going to put the frozen bananas in for 20 seconds on speed 8. I'm just going to scrape down the sides for a little bit. Now I'm going to put it on for a few more seconds on speed 8. Now this is banana ice cream, and I'm gonna put it into the bowl.
It could have been a lot better.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
It was bad.
It was awful.
I was terrible.
Get them away!
Hey, boo!
Boo!
Okay, now I'm going to put in some toppings. And here I've got chocolate sauce and some sprinkles. And maybe you could use some other stuff for yours, like nuts. Yeah. So, yeah. Yummy.